As we turn the page on 2017 and begin a new year, voters will be asked to decide the fate of the Caddo Parish Fire District.
Well, if it doesn't pass, we can't keep the lights on, we can't keep firemen. We're back to a volunteer fire department.
Jeff Beimfort goes in depth Wednesday at 10.